Hello, and thanks for checking out ChartGuys.com. We're proud to be one of the most successful technical analysis communities online, teaching you the skills to become a more confident, effective, and informed trader. Join our community of hundreds of analysts worldwide working together to learn the charts, generate profit, and achieve financial independence. Sign up for a one-week free trial, no credit card required, for access to daily live chart analysis and market coverage, a thriving chat community, along with dozens of hours of exclusive educational materials. We look forward to seeing you. Let's check out some charts. Checking in on XLK, Apple, and Facebook. So XLK bulls buying the dip. No follow through for the bears after a bearish reversal candlestick and lots of profit taking off the all-time high. Gap down open, bought by the bulls, closed at the high of the day. Certainly still a lot of strength there. And for me, I'm watching the middle Bollinger Band support. I'm watching the higher lows. And really, it's the low of 2 weeks ago, the Thursday dump. That low of 56.79 is a key level for me. We're well above that level. The bulls are still maintaining control. Look at the closes. We're seeing lower wicks on every single close if we're not closing at the high of the day. And we're just not seeing follow through and any bearish momentum to the downside. So we're still holding above the weekly exponential moving average supports, looking for a bullish MACD cross and continuation. Bulls in full control is the story, as it has been all of 2017. Bears nowhere in sight. No follow through to the downside. Same thing as 2 weeks ago. We had a big bear day coming off the all-time high. Bulls held strong sideways for a few days, and then bulls showed back up and saw further follow through back to the upside. So XLK, bulls in control, remains the story. Apple on the daily time frame. Close up at the high of the day above the upper Bollinger Band of 160.59. Very strong close. Apple was a lead tech bull, and we are watching to see if we can break 161.83 tomorrow, the all-time high, and get continuation there. So very clearly the lead tech bull today, and that's going to remain the case as we have this momentum from the earnings still intact. So very strong. If we lose the higher low pattern on the daily time frame, which we've seen 4 days in a row, that will be a red flag that we are losing a bit of strength and momentum. But until that happens, we are full steam ahead for these bulls. Weekly time frame, same thing. Breakout mode above the upper Bollinger Band. The goal for the bulls this week is to close above 160 to turn this upper Bollinger Band into support. We haven't been over this weekly upper Bollinger Band support in a few months at this point. So that is something that we're looking for the bulls to see, if they can close over that level by the end of this week and regain and keep that momentum going forward. Facebook on the daily time frame, also still strong. It's more of an equilibrium pattern with our all-time high, low of the pullback, lower high on the bounce attempt, and now the bulls are trying to form a higher low. Support is 169.56 at this point, and resistance is up at 173.05. So if we break 169.56, we're looking down at 166.91, and if we break 173.05, we've got the all-time high coming. So we're still holding daily exponential support. We're on the verge of a bearish MACD cross, but the bulls can very easily negate that and see follow through to the upside if we get a break of this little lower high pattern. So the weekly time frame for Facebook is also leaving or favoring the bulls, with an inside bar breaking bullish already, but the upper Bollinger Band 172.16 is acting as resistance currently. So the bulls are going to have to get over that level if they want to see some follow through from where we currently stand on the weekly time frame. Same thing as Apple. Want to close above that level to be strongest on as many time frames as possible. So bulls in full control of the tech sector as well as the market overall. Apple has gone from a lead tech bear to a lead tech bull thanks to a bullish reaction to earnings, and Facebook is still holding up very strong in the tech sector as well. I appreciate you watching. We'll check back in tomorrow. See you then.